You gonna be big. Yep. Straight up. You gonna be big. Gutter TV. You gonna be big. Straight up,
and that's how. Yeah, man, Gutter TV, nigga, you know what it's hitting on. Bitch, we gonna be big, nigga, it's gang, nigga, you know what it's hitting on. Nigga, Scotty Corleone, you know what it is. We coming in this shit, nigga, and we coming here first, nigga. Gang for life, nigga. And lace my blunt with dabs. That's just my own moon rocks.
What'd you get out of LA's cup?
You know, I get the dabs, and I get the best weed. Lace my shit with the dabs, you know, and really get lifted and make my own moon rocks, nigga. Mafia Music, the gang, you know what it's hitting on. Real shit, we do this shit. Hey, we having this shit over here, you feel me? Like, you know, this ain't nothing but pocket change. I came down here with nothing, you feel me? Nothing, not a puck on. Not a puck on. I've been down here a week. You feel me? Yeah, we doing this shit, my nigga. Real talk.
Yeah, you gonna break your fucking chest plate. Yeah, what you
smoking, Scott? Cushion perk.
Man, right now, bro, man, I ain't even smoking nothing, man.
You ain't smoking nothing.
Nothing, man. I'm on that drink, you know, falling back from this shit, man. Me not smoking, I be more focused. I got an appetite. I'm hungry. Ready to eat, you feel me? Yeah, man. Doing my fucking thing, you feel me?
Real.
You know, we got these tapes dropping back to back, you know. Gutter TV, nigga, you know what it's hitting on, man. Yes, bitch, we gonna be big. You know.
Super big.
You know what it's hitting on, man.
What's the name of the new tape?
Man, I got Mafia Music Volume 3 finna drop. I got Mafioso. I think you never dropped that back. I was just holding that back for a little while, you feel me? But I got all that shit mastered out. I'm finna drop like 5 tapes in a row, month by month, just so I could feed y'all some shit, cause y'all been sleeping on a nigga. But really, I just been recording so I could fall back and just be comfortable. I could just drop CDs and chill instead of record, you feel me? Like, I got this shit all down packed, you know. You see, I got a lot of wisdom and shit, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But, you know, I've been doing this shit on my own since I started, you feel me? Like, you know, I just kept it up. I ain't never stopped. I ain't never lack. I ain't never stopped. I gave y'all the real and I'm still giving it. I ain't gonna never change. You know, that's how it is. That's how it's coming. That's how I'm gonna be. You know what I'm saying? You know, shit.
Scotty Kane.
Yeah, man.
I was moving around, man. A lot of people like Scotty Kane. You the most hated.
Yeah, I'm the most hated, bro. Cause I keep it real and I'm a loyal young nigga. You know, they always gonna hate them type of niggas. You feel me? You know. You know, and then, like, before this rap shit, man, so much pressure I done put down. I probably got old enemies and people that still hold grudges and, you know, stuff like that. But, I mean, y'all got to understand, the old Scotty, shit, you know how I be. I catch you as on sight. But now I'm letting you niggas pass, so thank God. Thank God that he put that in my mind and my heart to let you niggas pass, you feel me? I'm ignoring all the bullshit. I ain't with the internet shit. I ain't with the flashing guns type shit. I'm not on that type of kick at all. Yeah. That's dead. That's dead. I need this money. The money is where it's coming from. The new love is money. Give me some money and you love me. Real shit. No, it's gang for life.
What's the Mafia Music, bro? Break down Mafia Music.
Mafia Music, man. That's my squad. That's my LLC, my gang. You feel me? Mafia Music, man, it's a loyal brand that I came up with a long time ago. I just never pushed it. I just, you know, really, I ain't take rapping serious till about a year ago. I was in the streets bad as hell, you feel me? And, you know, us down here, we started off with Kane Music Mafia, but that was Mr., you know, brand or whatever. So, you know, and me personally, I mean, I was fucking with a lot of niggas, you feel me? I was loyal to a lot of niggas, but, you know, certain shit, I just pushed away and started my own shit, cause I know me by myself, I'm real. So I wouldn't give you niggas no halfway shit. I wouldn't describe a play and get myself, you know, fucked up about some shit. Like, I got everything together with my own shit, you feel me? So me with my own shit, that was my best interest to me, you feel me? So it ain't no hating shit, you know. It's all about getting rich, get your money, nigga. It's period, like, get your money, like, that's how I'm coming, you feel me? And yeah, Mafia Music, bro, it started off with a little squad, bro. TTG, yeah. You know, Train to Go. That's how we started off. And, you know, we've been the Mafia, you know, and we just added some music to it, you feel me? We was always thugging out here. We was always terrorizing shit. You know, they trying to fuck over us for the gang shit and all this negativity and all that shit. But, I mean.
who you listening to?
Man,
who you listen to? Who Scotty Kane listen to?
Scotty Kane fuck with Thug, man. I fuck with Thug. I fuck with Kodak, you know. Gucci, for sure. You You feel me? Yeah. Dirk. It's a very few niggas I fuck with though. I ain't gonna lie. And I listen to a lot of local artists. I fuck with Ruffin too. I fuck with Ruffin. Don't sleep on my nigga. I'm telling you, I ain't doing this thing, man. Real shit. You feel me? Louisiana got a lot of talent that need to be exposed, bro. I'm trying to bring that shit together. I'm actually coming up with a tape. I mean, niggas can't put their pride to the side, but I got my shit so together to the point where niggas that I know that hate on me and don't like me, I'ma put them on some shit. Just a whole tape with niggas to expose our talent. Cause like we damn near the number one state getting looked at right now. You feel me? So you feel me, real shit. Like that's how I'ma do it, you know what I'm saying? And ain't too many niggas really did that, so I feel like I'ma get acknowledged for being real for that anyway, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, yeah.
Well, who make your beats and shit?
Austin on the track, that's my number one beat, man. Yeah. Ken on the track, Be Real, Q Red, you know, shit, a lot of upcoming beat mans, they starting to, you know, send me tracks and shit like that. I mean, I don't know too many names of them, but I just hit a beat and spaz on it. Like, that's it.
What's your favorite food right now, bro? What you be eating? What you eating?
Man, shit, I like that fucking what that shit is.
Fried pickles.
Look, I fuck with them fried pickles too, but me first, I be eating sushi. I be eating fucking tilapia, all that type of little foreign shit.
Scotty
eating
no sushi.
Yeah, oh yeah, I be on it, boy. I be on it, real shit.
I ain't never tried.
Hey, I get it in with that food shit, man, cause I'm really fucking with that food heavy. You know what I'm saying? Like. Yeah, man, I really, you know, I'm...
Where we recording at? Where you at right now?
Right now, I'm at Cedar Park, man, you know. This my nigga, you know, Mouse got his shit together at this bitch, you know. I record. Austin got a studio, and sometimes I be at Gus, too. Yeah. But Cedar Park, this is where I record at. This is right here off Seagan. Y'all want the best sound, the best look. This bitch is the best studio in Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Quality. Best quality of everything.
Y'all know what the fuck going on.
My nigga Taz Blow Game, man. You know what it's hitting for. Yeah, man. You know, that's that squad shit, man. That gang shit.
Man, we got the the same homies on the last one.
Yeah, man. You know, this the game. This Mafia music, man. This cuz. Flights for Fitting, man. Mafia music. He got the tats. He do all the tats. You know. Got it together, bro.
Ruffin, what up, man?
Good, baby.
Yeah, man. You know, we just bringing this shit together, man. You know. Got my nigga Ruffin, man. He got that shit together, man. Yeah, get his swag on, I can't call him a glass Ruffin no more.
Yeah, man.
Getting this shit together, bro. Feel me,
like. What the fuck going on, man?
Yeah, bro.
Man, tell them, I do this thing, man, where I do the message to the streets. Right. So shit, get them folks a message to the streets.
Man, the message to the streets for me is, man, stay down, stay loyal, man. No matter what nigga cutthroat you, no matter what nigga turn their back on you, stay real, remain real, my nigga. Like, that's the realest thing in the book right now. And run your sack up and stack, my nigga. Like, cause you gotta understand, people ain't gonna do for you what you gonna do for you. You understand what I'm saying? And another thing, real shit. And another thing, you feel me? Y'all gotta understand, man. Like, this trying to get fame off niggas with these songs and shit like that. That shit is not fly.
Never try to get
like fame. I regret. I ain't gonna lie. Even though NBA Smoke did so many views, I regret it. You feel me? Like, I'ma honestly say that. Like, I didn't want to do that. You know what I'm saying? But so, you know, it's certain shit that you gotta. I feel like that was my flaw. That song. You feel me? So. Yeah. Y'all niggas saying that bitch raw and all that nigga try to do this and that. I don't even like the song, tell the truth. I hate that the shit. I don't care how many views the shit got on it, you feel me? I'm just a real nigga like that, you feel me? Message to the streets, man. Y'all stay down, stay loyal, man. That's all it is to it. Run that sack up. You know, get yourself right. Worry about self. You know what I'm saying? You can help people. You know what I'm saying? You can help people. That's cool, too. You get blessings for that. But, you know, remain real, man. Stay down, man. That's how it is, man. Mafia music. Gang, bro. You know what it's hitting on, nigga. Yeah, man.
Gang, gang, bitch.
You know, all my niggas got it together. All my niggas got it together, man. I make sure I preach to them niggas, man. Keep God first. God first. He the only one that's gonna help you at the end, bro. At the beginning and the end. You keep him in your prayers. He gonna make sure you stay on the right path. He gonna make sure you succeed and do everything that you're supposed to do. You feel me? He gonna lead you on the right path, have you on the right mindset. You know, yeah, keep God first, bro. Real shit.
What's your favorite song you recorded?
My favorite song, man. Shit.
We know the worst song, the most hated song you recorded.
Yeah,
now.
The hated song, man. Look, I got a new track I just did. I think that's my favorite song. It ain't out yet. The song called Gang Gang. I'ma give y'all a snippet of that. Matter of fact, we can check that bitch out after this. But the realest song I feel like I recorded is on my new tape I just put out. It's called Memory. You know what I'm saying? Shit. Yeah, that's my favorite song. I ain't gonna even lie, like, you know, and when it come down to that old shit, you know, I got a lot of old shit that I, you know, I mean, really, like, it's a lot of shit that I could address, but at the same time, bro, it's bullshit. You know what I'm saying? You gotta keep your mind focused. You know, you gotta take care of your kids, take care of your family. Like, my main priority is take care of my mama, my kids, my homeboys, you know what I'm saying, that love me. Like, that's how much of a real nigga I am, you feel me? I don't give a fuck how much money I get, I'ma stay the same way, you feel me? Like, that's how it's going. But shit, man, y'all can check this bitch out, man. This bitch, matter of fact, we got a session started up in here right now.
Clutching four, hit that nigga everywhere like that nigga gotta go. Made me spin on your block and catch a body before a show. Yeah, and then go lay up with a foreign hoe. Bitch, gang, gang, with the same thing. Let my chain swing, switch your lanes, run a bang, bang, make your brains hang. Pull up on your whip, kill your main man. Call it on, bitch, I ain't no gang, not really that thing. Rolling on my wrist, I'm in the kitchen cooking grits. I fucked your bitch, I made a switch, and then I passed it to the click. I'm with the shit. If you ain't no facts, I bet you in your shit. Wanna take it far to stand over you, fought it with the dick. At 50 in the clip, and bitch, I ain't gon' miss. I got a couple shooters that'll zip me for a couple zips. Yeah, they smoking shit like a tape on that pen. And if you wanna try me, I'ma die behind that shit for real. I don't need a deal, I'm running stacks up to a mill. But this my year, hey, pull up and just get the business clear, yeah. And I don't give a fuck about how a nigga feel. Cause if you jump in front of that dick, best believe you get killed. Like, drill shit, cut a steel clip. Bat you with that bitch, get your bitch and act up in that bitch, slap on the ass and shit. Tossin' when I walk, you can't fuck with me on this fashion shit, yeah. I keep them banners while my pants be sagging. Bitch, I ain't gang up with the same thing. Let my chain swing, switch your lanes, run a bang, bang, make your brains hang. Pull up on your whip, kill your main man. Call it y'all, bitch, I ain't no pang, I'm really that thing, gang.
Yeah, man, Gutter TV, nigga, you know what it's hitting on. Bitch, we gon' be big, nigga, it's gang, nigga, you know what it's hitting on. Nigga, Scotty Corleone, you know what it is. We coming in this shit, nigga, and we coming here first, nigga. Gang for life, nigga.
You gon' be big, straight up. You gon' be big, Gutter TV, you gon' be big, straight up.